Number 3668 at Chester Towers, 120.75.
120.75 at Chester, number 3668.
United 710, speed 210.
210, United 710.
At 836 heavy, descend and maintain 5,000.
5,000.
Flight 1622, descend and maintain 5,000. Flight 3628, heading 320, runway 14 right, speed 210.
Heading 320, speed 210, flight 3628.
United 710, 10 degrees left, heading 310.
10 left, United 710.
WestJet 1622, reduce speed to 170.
170, WestJet 1622.
And WestJet 1622, you've gone through the localizer, turn right at 170, intercept runway 14 right, localizer, speed 170.
23-64.
Heavy, reduce speed to 170. And 836, heavy, reduce speed to 170. At 1492, 210, not the greater.
2-10 or better, United 1492.
WestJet 1622, heading 180, intercept runway 14 right, localizer, speed 170.
Yeah, 180 for an intercept, and 170 on speed,
WestJet 1. American 1076, Chicago approach, heading 100, intercept runway 14 right, localizer, Romeo's current.
500.
710, turn right, heading 040.
040, United 710.
Eagle Flight 3628, descend and maintain 4,000.
4,000.
American 1076, Chicago.
Minimums.
United 710, turn right, 110, intercept runway 14 right, localizer.
110, intercept 14 right, localizer.
40, 30.
United 10,
20.
American 1076, intercept runway 14 right, localizer, descend and maintain 7,000.
Maintain 7,000 here.
United 836, heavy, airplane copy 5,000, descend and maintain 5,000. United 710, 8 miles to Chester, maintain 3,000, go status, localizer, cleared, localizer, runway 14 right approach, maintain 210 knots.
Maintain 200.